Welcome to KidsAcademy.mobi.
Hello, everyone. Let's open the worksheet. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. You can find the link to this app in comments below. All right, so we have our geometry review worksheet, and it says circle the correct answer. So we're looking at our different shapes here. Let's look here at this first one. It's wanting to know, is it a pentagon, a hexagon, or a rectangle? Well, I know it's not a rectangle for sure, but I can't really remember. Let's think for a second. A pentagon has 5 sides and a hexagon has 6. So let's count how many sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's a hexagon. So that's what we're going to circle right here is hexagon. Okay. The next one says, is it a square, a hexagon, or a trapezoid? Well, we know it's not a hexagon because we just saw a hexagon right there. And it probably doesn't look like a square. What is a trapezoid? A trapezoid is a quadrilateral that has 2 sides that are parallel. So it's kind of like, it could be a square, a rectangle, but it's only got 2 sides that are parallel. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna look here. This has 4 sides, so it's a quadrilateral. And what 2 sides would it have that's parallel? Well, this one right here and this one right here, but these are not. So that is called a trapezoid. Okay, we're gonna circle that one right here. Okay, the next one is a pattern. It looks like we've got a diamond, pentagon, diamond, and it's wanting to know what would come next. So according to our pattern, it looks like a, how many sides does it have? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's not a hexagon, that's called a pentagon. A pentagon has 5 sides. So we're gonna circle that one right over here because that would be what would come next. Diamond, pentagon, diamond, pentagon, okay? The next one is a square, triangle. Let's see if we can find that down here. Yep, right down here. Here's a triangle, so we're gonna circle that one right over there. Great job today. Bye.
Like us and subscribe to our channel. Find links to our apps in comments below.